Arrogant puppet, you misunderstand your purpose. Return to the mud you came from. You're so weak, yet you struggle so hard to live. Daring to dream of power, that was your sin.
Please, lend us your aid. If you don't stop this woman, we will be massacred.
Ha! Ah. Good timing. I keep killing and killing, but there are so many of them.
You would never partake in such a brutal act, would you? Your heart is unlike any demon's, is it not?
I'm sure you've come to understand what I told you before. That only the strong and capable should be allowed to exist in this world. The weak provoke and mislead others because they can't do anything themselves. As long as we have to deal with those parasites, it will be impossible to create a beautiful world. Come on. I know you understand what I mean.
Even you. You too will rob us of our dream. No matter how much you demons threaten me, I will not yield! I will fight till the end to win our freedom!
Yeah!
you! Curse you, foul demon! Forgive me, everyone.
Thanks for getting rid of him. He had so much Magatsumi stored here. It's hilarious. He really thought a mud doll could conceive a reason? I think it was all meant for me in the first place. With this Magatsuhi, I can finally bring my reason into being. The god who once died is returning to us now. Let us lay the sacred cloth across the coffin. The soul shall remain affixed and never leave us again! By this woman's wish, I have come to create the Kingdom of Yosuka. I am Baal Avatar, paragon of virtue and might, brink of glory. I see the awakening of opposing forces. One has already emerged in Sunnam, and another is about to rise in Ginza at this very moment. I too endeavor to build a kingdom. A land of beauty awaits.